Hey, how's it going, guys? And welcome to Best Trends. Today, we're going to be going over the top 7 hottest girl Fortnite streamers. Do you want some free V-Bucks?
Yes.
Well, we're going to be giving away $25 worth of V-Bucks to 50 different people. All you have to do is leave a like on the video, subscribe if you're new, and turn on notifications. And once you've done all that, go down below in the comment section and comment free V-Bucks. Well, there have been so many new girl streamers that have been blowing up recently in Fortnite. So I figured, why not go over the top 7 hottest girl streamers who stream Fortnite? There's going to be a straw poll down below in the description as a top link, so be sure to go there and vote on who you believe is the best looking. Just want to let you know, there is no order in this, just all randomized of 7 girls who stream Fortnite. Also, all their links will be down below in the description, so after the video, you can be sure to check out the one that you enjoyed the most. I forgot to add that whoever has the most votes after 48 hours on the straw poll will receive a $100 gift card or a $100 donation the next time they go live. So good luck. Number 7. Catgun. Catgun is a Fortnite streamer that streams on Twitch and averages around 800 viewers a stream. She has just over 175,000 followers on Twitch, which is quite a bit, and does daily streams. She's growing pretty fast on social media and attends most of the gaming events, so maybe one day you guys could meet her. But here's a couple of clips of her playing some Fortnite.
Is that guy still in there?
Number 6. Maddie NF. Maddie NF is an upcoming Fortnite YouTuber. She used to stream other games rather than Fortnite in the past, but now she sticks to Fortnite due to it working out well for her. She recently started to blow up on YouTube and has gained over 20,000 subscribers in the last 30 days, and now has just around 27,000 subscribers in total. I've watched a few of her streams before, and she's actually pretty good at the game and overall pretty entertaining. She always be dabbing on the haters. But anyways, that's just a little joke. Let's see some highlights from her stream.
Try out one game. See how it works. Yes, base. That's kind of scary. Sniping at me. Come on.
Number 5. Rebel. Rebel is a Fortnite streamer who has been streaming for over a year and recently hit 100,000 subscribers, so congratulations. She streams every single night and streams for over 2 hours a day. She averages around 500 to 1,000 viewers per stream, which is very good. Her streams are entertaining and she actually is pretty good at Fortnite. Check this out.
Someone is in here. Someone is in here! Who is in here? Oh, he's waiting for me. Hi. How's that, bitch? Oh, hello.
Number 4. Bewitching. Bewitching is another Fortnite streamer who streams on YouTube, just like the other ones I've listed so far besides Catgun. She does live streams on Twitch, but Bewitching has been streaming on YouTube for around 6 months now, and she has streamed a lot of games in the past, like Skyrim, Friday the 13th, Black Ops 3, and many, many more. But recently her most popular stream is Fortnite, and she's been sticking to it due to her channel growing much more with her playing Fortnite, as this is a very big game right now. Let's check out some highlights from her recent streams.
Oh my god. Now where'd this guy- oh, this is the last guy. Hey! There we go.
Number 3. Galadrex. I'm just gonna call her Gala. Gala is another streamer who streams on YouTube, and she actually plays duos with another YouTuber named Jars. I'm not sure what their relationship is like, if that's just her friend or her boyfriend or something, but she plays duos with him, and they're actually pretty good together. They have really good teamwork. And Gala has 76,000 subscribers. She started off streaming Call of Duty, but now has transferred to Fortnite and has had much more success with that, along with all these other streamers. Let's take a look at some of her stream highlights.
Pretty good for second game on. That's not bad. It's not bad. Junkcat, I wanted to keep it for later. For next game. I'm just kidding.
Number 2, Chica Live. Chica Live is a pretty well-known Twitch streamer. She's also good friends with a really big YouTuber named Keemstar, who runs Dramalar, an awesome news channel here on YouTube. But Chica is a live streamer who streams Fortnite on Twitch, and she streams with her really good friend, Pursuit, and also usually streaming with Keemstar as well. She's a part of a team called Doom, which is a pretty big stream team and team in general. Let's watch a couple funny little clips of where she is dancing and then Pursuit accidentally shoots her.
Chica, I think you're getting a little carried away with this. You know the blue's coming, it's... The blue's on the way, it's... The blue is coming in 36 seconds, and you're just dancing. Babe. The blue? Now listen.
Number 1, Curvy Llama. Curvy Llama is a Fortnite streamer who streams on the platform Twitch. She's a pretty big streamer and has around 80,000 followers. She started streaming on Twitch in 2014, and she started attending MLG events back in 2007. So she has been in this community for a pretty long time. The first games she started playing on Xbox were COD, Modern Warfare, and Gears of War. But recently swapped to Fortnite just like everyone else because it's the biggest game around right now.
Oh. Wait, what? Oh, wait a minute. Was that top two? Was that 1v1? What happened to that guy? All right, I'll take it. Oh, shit! Oh, God! Oh, fuck.
Turn your body towards Destiny Depot. So your feet are, yeah, there you go. Like, so that way your feet are, like, hanging out.
Like that?
Yeah, I think that'll be fine.
You ready? Anticipate a fast and terrifying flight while on the rocket.
I'm ready.
Enjoy your flight.
Prayers. I'm with prayers of love.
I'm ready.
Flight, you know?
On for final check now. And 3, 2, 1.
Ah!
And there she goes.
Ah!
Kirby, if you want to drop off, just jump off once.
I don't want to. This is beautiful.
Give them our regards.
Goodbye, everybody. Oh, God, there's a team here.
You should have jumped.
There's a team here.
What happened?
You launched me into a team!
Well, there you have it, guys. There was no specific order to this, so nobody take offense, was just all randomized in a random set of girls as well. So be sure to go into the poll and vote on who you believe was the best looking. And whoever wins will be sent a $100 gift card, or they'll get a $100 donation in their live stream. So, best of luck to everyone, so make sure to get your votes in now. This is just for fun and to help them out, so don't take any offense to this. But be sure to go down below the description, check out their channels, and also leave a vote. Drop a like on this video if you guys enjoyed, and subscribe if you're new with post notifications on that way you don't miss another Best Trends video. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.
I'm gonna die. How did he not die? I'm fucking legendary rocket and shining for like 60.
Non, c'est bon, je suis saoulé. Hein.
C'est la cible quoi. Je me redis la cible.
Oh my god! Oh my god!